The platooning project started about a year and a half ago when we had the opportunity to put in a proposal to Texas DOT as they came out and asked for innovative ideas.
Truck platooning is an electronic means to couple two trucks together. It's a bit like tandem trucks, except that it's electronically, and the trucks act as one big unit together.
Trucks that are connected virtually through smart technology, and one vehicle following closely behind the other, and it creates more efficient use of the roadway.
As these platoons are driving along, there is a reduced drag on both trucks, thereby increasing the fuel efficiency and bringing down the carbon monoxide and other pollutants.
And safety is that vehicles that are in a truck platoon can essentially take the following driver out of the mix, so trucks can stop immediately, whereas a human driver requires some reaction time.
We have been making progress with this project for the past year, trying to achieve two objectives. Number one is to build this platform where we have the two trucks functional, make sure that we'll be able to demonstrate the concept of platooning, and also do a lot of foundational studies. Phase two will focus on fine-tuning the vehicle system, the platooning system, kind of adding to the capabilities and the robustness of this platform, and also continuing the work we did on the foundational studies, the policy work, some of the concept of operation.
Things that will have to be addressed when it comes to infrastructure are widening and sloping of the roadway to create more of a better environment for the truck platooning technology to operate. Other challenges include the user interface as far as law enforcement and motorists on the road, just giving them information, vehicle markings, and also a dynamic messaging signs potentially, just so everyone's informed of the truck platooning environment.
The ultimate goal for us is to be able to get these vehicles on the road while considering the safety of the public. In order to see the system, see the technology in real life, real time operation, see how others interact with this technology and how technology responds to the dynamics of its environment.
I think the potential to save lives and save money is tremendous. On average, about every year, there's about 4,000 people that die in crashes with large trucks, and more than 100,000 are injured. From the economic side of the picture is where I think it's a win-win for both the public and the private sector. I mentioned before a little bit about the ability to reduce drag and what that's doing for not only air quality, but for fuel efficiency. And with that fuel efficiency, we are gaining a lot of positives in terms of the trucking company, and a lot of the price that you and I pay at our local grocery store has to do with the transportation. And so as we can drive down the cost of transportation, we can keep those prices that you and I pay for our groceries down to a minimum as well. And so that's where I think we can get some great benefits from the technologies.